The innovative girl group aespa, known for its blend of real and virtual elements, is set to introduce a new facet to its universe with the solo debut of its AI character, Nalis. Originally introduced as a computer-generated counterpart to the group's members, Nevis is finally stepping into the spotlight with her solo single, Done, scheduled for September 30. Nalis has been a significant part of aespa's lore, assisting the group and their avatars in their fictional battles against the Black Mamba villain. Despite her virtual nature, SM Entertainment plans to present Nessie as an AI artist, utilizing advanced techniques to craft her voice and performance. The announcement of Nalis Adebut has sparked a mix of excitement and criticism. While some fans marvel at her virtual design, noting that she seems to combine elements from the aespa members and even resembles Red Velvet's Kawendi, others voice concerns over the ethical implications of AI in entertainment. Critics argue that AI idols could undermine the opportunities for real-life trainees and performers. Despite the controversy, supporters point out that Nalis' creation involved human labor, from she artists to voice designers, suggesting that the AI character still supports jobs in the industry. As the debate continues, fans and industry watchers are eager to see how Nevis' debut will unfold and what impact it might have on the future of virtual idols.